Hi, I'm Tom Lee. I'm coming to you from my Chromebook, as you can tell by my shelf, and I'm here today to show you how you can edit images on your Chromebook, but most importantly, you can now annotate on them directly with the Chromebook editor. So this is our image editor right here. This is Marty as taken by my wife with her Pixel phone. We still have our cropping tool where we can crop, we can rotate, we can change the layout there. We can go 4:3, we can go 16:9. I can also just grab however I want to do that. Let's just reset, get out of that. And then we can rescale. So change our dimensions and it will, lock in there. That's fine. We also have some things we can do here from exposure to contrast. Oh, that's way too dark. Let's not do that. Maybe make it a little bit bright. The contrast, the saturation, all that good stuff. I'll just discard there. And this is what we've been waiting for, the annotate tool. So look at this right here. This is similar to Google Keep, but let's say I go with, say, some red annotation and we'll go with the pen. And so there you go. There you get a little pen on Marty there. But let's say we go with like a black color and let's go with a thicker line. So that's a thicker line. And then there's also here a highlighter. So we can highlight. And again, I'll go the thickest possible highlighter there. Let's make go with the yellow. That is, I really like that. That's like a neon highlighter. That is really, really nice. But we can make that super thin as well. And of course, we do have an erase tool so we can erase all of that very easily. Really, really nice. And now, so just in the image editor, we can annotate and draw on top of our images just in a Chromebook. So students can do this in a Chromebook. They don't need any external program or website or anything like that. How nice is that? If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.